Lah, kok malah berputar? Akunya yang putus kah? Atau memang internetnya kah? Tadi aku kepo berputar di sini, kan bingung apakah akunya berputar atau memang internetnya. Capek. Nyambung kan? Apa ya? Anyway, this game is entitled BLANC. I received the key to play this game for free from Lurkit, so if anyone wanted to know more about this game, feel free to type exclamation point LU in the chat room. Enjoy the stream, enjoy the podcast. Aduh, berputar-putar terus, heran. Ih, blank. Kenapa tuh? Apakah streamku aman, Mr. Y? And hello, welcome. Aman? Duh, kenapa ya? HPku tuh kalau aku nonton putar-putar terus. Bingung. Kenapa nggak bisa ngecek? Apakah aman atau tidak? Sepertinya tidak patah-patah kan? Susah. Mbak ya hidupin DNS ya. Susah lu. Is it supposed to be this slow? Mainnya berdua sama Brad tapi nggak jadi mulu. Kenapa? Why? Gak ada waktu kah? Oh, I have to... I don't know. Move both? Why? Kenapa ya? Gak tau juga. Udah lupa? Okay. So what should I do? Oh, jump up here. I thought you are supposed to jump to each other. Oh my god. I control both a character. What a game! Now where to go? Oh, here. Up here? No? Then where? Here? Oh. Where to go? Jump here. I tried it before and it doesn't work. Harusnya game co-op. Gak tau. Aku request terus aku dikasih kan. Tapi aku tidak dapat di Steam. Jadi ini mainnya via Epic. Lama kali gak ada keyboard di Steam. Jadi daripada nunggu lama-lama ya udah gas aja. And I'm basically controlling two characters at once. My god. So complicated. Wow. Okay. Press LB. Press LB to jump. Jump where? Up here? Oh. Wah. Wow. Oh, kaji? Yogi kaji? Yogi? No, I can't see! Huh? What to do? Are you supposed to go here, no? Oh! Can I see my stream now? No, still no. My god, why? It's just working, I hope. Iya, seharusnya kayak gini nih biasanya kendala aku sendiri, Mr. Y. Sama kok mual ya. Oh, this is hard. How to control yourself. My mind could not fully grasp the concept of moving the antelope, the deer, the antelope. On right side. And I also have to control both characters at the same time. Which is not as easy as it sounds, you know. It's basically like I have to make sure I could actually operate both of my hands at once. Where to go? It stopped working again. Oh my god, what happened to my internet? Ooh, thank you. Thank you for coming by too. Where to go? And hello? Also, my friend here would also like to play the game, but they haven't found the right time day because he wanted to play with his friend, but they haven't found the right time yet, unfortunately. What to do? Pool? What are you pulling? Yeah, that's the reason why, right? There is not. Thank you, Kazi. Pool. Wait, my stream lags a lot. Or is this my phone? It is my phone. Right? Yeah. Push. Oh. What are you pushing? Push. Oh. Why? Oh, there's a rope. Okay. What about you? Where would you go? Push? Oh, I see. Oh. starting as a duo. Well, I play by myself, so... It's not really a duo, basically. To drift apart. Oh, here. Okay. How should I go? Down here? I don't know. Where should we go? Oh, up here? Why? Where should we go? I don't know. Should I go down? Or no? I don't know. Should I go back? And go here? Couldn't go down. Should I push this? No. Hide. No. How are you supposed to go there? Can I push this? No. Can you help? Oh, no. Thank you. Oh. I have to go down again. So many things to do. Go back. You too. Come here and then here. Now can you go here? Still no. Okay. Oh, no, my bad. I'm supposed to go up here, right? What happened? Wow, that's long. I haven't made any clip yet. Because I'm basically feeling immersed with the game. And I am still wondering why is this internet connection like this? My god, putar-putar. I think my viewer could watch my stream with no problem. But I couldn't watch or maintain my own stream, so I couldn't see what's going on right now. What if the stream stopped in the middle of everything? This is annoying. No problem at all. Thank you, Mr. Y. I just wonder because it kept buffering on my phone, so I don't know. Because I usually watch my own stream through phone, so I could actually see if there will be some problem, but I couldn't see it. It buffered. Should we go here? It's not intended. No. No, I don't know where else to go. I guess I'm supposed to go there. There in front of me. But at the same time, I couldn't go there. You know? There's this barrier which I assume is probably a water. But... I couldn't go through here. Oh. Huh? It doesn't work before. Because it's not possible for this dog to jump. But I have to go up. So this is not water basically, but probably like ice that have been frozen for a really long time, like water that probably flooded this area and then frozen over time. What, where else to go? Here? I'm supposed to go through here. Through this dangerous thing? Okay. Also, I'm sleepy because today I haven't actually drank any coffee. Then go drink your coffee because I'm not feeling well, Mr. Y. Hence why I'm still hesitating to drink my coffee or no. I did eat something. I'm not feeling that good. I made my coffee already though. This or no? I read it. Yeah, I am. So I'm still hesitating whether I'm actually going to eat my coffee, drink my coffee or no. Very nutritious meal. I mean, you know when you are sick, you just don't want to eat something. So I decided to eat something that seems like a snack, but still kind of full, you know. Oh, I can just go down here. Oh, I don't know. Or you couldn't? At least you eat something, yeah. I was asking Jonathan though. I asked Jonathan a few hours ago, and there's Bangis Betu there. I was kind of hesitating whether I wanted to take 32 portion of sushi by paying 116, or I could also take 71k and I will receive 16 portion of sushi, 16 slices. And Jonathan said probably not a good option because it will go rotten if I chose both option, so I didn't purchase any, even though it's pretty cheap basically if you think from the quantity. What am I supposed to do now? Probably, yeah. I'm supposed to go here. Wow. Now I cannot even see the platform. Push? What am I pushing? Huh? Wow, this game is really supposed to be played by two people. Not one person like me. So hard. Not so hard. Like it's more like this is a puzzle, so understandable. But you know, I am playing the game by myself. Oh, we're not supposed to go down? Then where? Up here? Oh. Cutscene. No, not cutscene. Like loading. How long is this game going to be? Yeah? Second, yeah. Wanted to check. How long is this game going to be? My god. My ear. You done? It's done. How big is this game? How long to be blank? 2 hours? How long have I played the game? Don't know. An hour, I guess. Should I continue now or no? Second, let me check. No drop frame. Absen bang. Halo Ibi. Selamat malam. A second, yeah. Wanted to check something. Oh, I didn't start my play buffer. My god. No delay here, right? Yep. Anyway, let's continue. How are you, Ibi? Selamat malam. Alhamdulillah, kalau baik, syukur. Apakah sudah mau tidur? Belum, syukurlah. Jauh kali kah delay-nya antara aku sama yang di stream ngomong. Kayaknya jauh kali ya jaraknya antara aku sama Sri. Kok jauh kali jaraknya? 안녕하세요. 네, 안녕하세요. �auh kali jaraknya kayaknya antara aku sama Srim. Kayaknya. Mana makanannya? Tadi aku kirim di Discord. Halo Penyu. Jauh kah jarak gua sama Srim? I'm genuinely asking because I don't know. Kayaknya jauh kali. Kalau jauh kali kayaknya aku putuskan bentar. Kalau jauh kali. Game ini judulnya Blank. Penyu. Kata Mr. Y, dia pengen main ini tapi nggak ketemu waktu yang tepat sama temennya. Co-op. Ini aku ngontrol dua karakter secara bersamaan. Oh, ya jadinya beli itu yang namanya sushi, nggak jadi beli sushi. Gitu. Isinya 8 sih. Aku pikir awalnya isinya 9, ternyata tidak, isinya 8. Gitu. Kayak kimbap sih, bukan daripada sushi. Di stream start tulisannya 27 sih. Iya, makanya kan. Bingung aku tuh. Kayaknya jauh kali. Cara antara aku sama stream. Aku putuskan sebentar ya. Ih, ragu. Aku putus sambungkan pun masih jauh kayaknya. Meragu. Sebentar ya. Udah nih. Saya baru sadar serta unyu-unyu itu artinya penyu-penyu. Nyambung lagi. Aduh, hari-hari Tuhan, ada saja. God. God, it is really lots of help. Thank you. where to go? I don't know. Should I go back? Like this? But nowhere where to go from here. Here? But why? Why? Why here? Can you jump? No? You can't even jump to this high, right? No. Huh, that was blue. It's tiring. It's tiring because I basically have to control two characters at once. So I have to make sure my mind are fully correct using my left and right hand together. My god. Are you not supposed to go up? Here? No? We're supposed to do this. Up? No? Oh, I see. Can you jump from here? Oh, you can, okay. Here. On a slope, press LT to slide. My mice look couldn't think quickly. I don't know. No, what to do? Where to go? Second, I feel so sleepy. Let me drink my coffee. Slowly. Well, I'm not really thinking too. Where am I supposed to go from here? Up there? Why? And how? I don't know. I was thinking I'm probably supposed to go here. Probably gonna use this. Can I show my cursor? No. Probably supposed to use this plank, but I don't know how to jump to that plank. This molder couldn't also jump and reach that high, so M7 fish. It's not possible to go here, right? Second, let me try. Like, why do you have to circle around just to go to the other side? No. Where else to go? Like, I don't know what else to do. Do I supposed to go there? No. Do I supposed to go here? I can't. This before, what, it doesn't work? God, do I supposed to go here? And then where else to go? What's the point? Nothing, we are back to square one again. God, for real, I don't know what to do. So confused. I think I'm supposed to go up there through the fence, but I couldn't go up there. I couldn't even go inside this place where the dog currently is. Here, couldn't go inside. Mm. Don't know, should I end the game here? But this is not a full game then. But then I don't know what to do. Like, I have no idea, practically. Oh. Should I do it? I don't know. Let me take a look at some guide, I guess, in YouTube if there's anyone have played this area. It's so confusing. I'm not even at 70, no, 50% of the game. Huh? What is this now? No, it's only 30 minutes. Oh my god. Yeah, I'm going to end the game here. Gonna find out later then. My god, it's only 30 minutes? How could people actually finish this game in less than 2 hours? And now what to do here? Finish this soon before I forgot the solution. Second, then I'm going to change the other game. Thank you. This is not even an hour. Wow. Except, I thought it was an hour already. There's only 30 minutes? Chapter 4, but then. Okay. Probably going to continue this on Monday. Monday to the other week. Not Monday.